Hello and welcome back to Alone in the Dark. We are back. So I figured out while we were having trouble with the game last stream. Apparently, there was a problem with the game. They updated it. It didn't update. Hey, Martin, how's it going? But it didn't work for me or something? I don't know. The update didn't work. Like, it updated, but it didn't, do anything. But I did update everything else, so hopefully we'll have a better experience. But if not, we'll just go through it, you know? Maybe it'll get better the more we play, maybe. Because I did see that maybe it's, only a certain chapter. Like, some people were saying it was only on chapter 3. Some people were saying chapter 4, because I think we're on chapter 3 or 4, or one of them. But either way, I think we'll be okay. Hopefully, from the update and everything, computer and all that jazz, hopefully that fixes everything so we can have a little bit smoother of experience. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get into it. Because we left off at the docks or something like that. That's what it looked like. Oh, right. I think it was like the docks or like some kind of place. I don't really know. Oh, yeah, we're on chapter 3. Okay, good. So I like how it tells you what chapter you're on. I like that. That helped me a lot. Continue. Just to wait. There we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, it is pretty bad stuttery still. Hopefully that's not. Wow. Okay. What do you do though? I really don't know how to fix it. I've tried everything. Okay. So, do we go through there? Yes, we do. Well, like I said, hopefully it gets better the farther we go. Bullets! Just combat is a little tough when it does all that. I'm not going that way. I don't think... wait, what am I doing? I need a sledgehammer. Hello. Okay. It's weird how we're in the sewers and like this is actually really following the Resident Evil formula. Hello, sir. Oh, it's still scratchy. But yeah, as long as it's not too bad. Yeah, we'll be okay. We'll be okay. That wasn't really too bad. It really openly happens. Tell you what we'll do. Let me try to turn down the graphics one more time. Because we are on Epic. Let me turn it to 60 frames per second. And let me turn it down to high. See if that just kind of, you know, see how that goes. I don't think it's going to fix it, but can I go up there? Or do I need to go? Oh, wait, there's none that way. Where's my lights? There it is. Hopefully, though, like, I also been looking around and seeing if there's anyone still having a problem with it. And not a lot of people are still having problems with it, so I don't really understand why. It's still doing it.
Yeah. All right. I made it inside the warehouse. Now let's find that address.
Okay. Oh, I'm looking for an address? Okay, that's what, okay. What's the address look like? Look at the address. let's see. What is this? So, okay, I'm full health. They got a lantern. Random door. Also, my controller is still doing weird things. I don't know why it's doing that. Ooh, a fire poker. Wonder why that's even in a warehouse. Who puts a fire poker in a warehouse? Wait a minute. How do we get to the warehouse? What do you, wait a minute. Why is there a warehouse beside a house? That doesn't make sense. What are they doing here? Hello, yes.
This is getting ridiculous. I mean, I'm not complaining.
No, why would you complain? A Tommy gun. Nice, that's gonna break the game entirely. Okay, we need a combination. Bet you that's where the address is. Machine gun ammo. Let's see. Anything else in here? Oh, here we go.
The ship was raided while in dock. All of his things were recovered, but blood was shed.
Big Seven mansion, bigger walk and closet. Right?
Run by ones who live in the deep. All items have now been signed and delivered. Now best keep the papers safe. What is left? Later is right. And hell is back again.
Oh, wait, what is left later is right. Nails back again. Hey, what is left later is right and it's back again. That's a, okay. So left, right, left. Okay. So I guess, how do I turn this? Nope, that way. Left. That's not left. That's not left. Left. Right. Left. No. Actually, I think it's going to go left. Right. Okay, that didn't make any sense. This is a weird combination. Left. Wait. The numbers 3, 4, 6. I think that's a 6 and then X11. I don't really know. Roman numerals, they're not my thing. Okay, let's possibly keep on looking around. If there's anything else? I don't think there's anything like, out of there. Oh my gosh. I don't think there's anything down there. Okay. Maybe I gotta move this chain? Don't know how that's gonna give me a code, but, it might. No, can't move it. Okay. But we can jump down from here. I heard some weird noises around here. Okay. What is this? What is that? Is that a trumpet? Ah. Great. Okay. Roman numerals are weird. They're kind of fun. Yeah, they are. It's like secret code, you know? It's like, if you know how to read them, I mean, they're not hard to read. It's just like, you gotta, like, for me, I gotta, like, know what's before the Roman numeral before I know what the, it's weird. They are weird, though. They're, I don't use them very much. I mean, I don't ever use them, actually. I wonder why people still use them, though. I mean, they are fun. They can be. Mostly, I see them on clocks. And, like, you know, like, I think some games still use them. Like, GTA and stuff like that. It does help. Minimize, like, I guess, design and stuff. Okay, so we got weird noises, and we have not much going on here. Let's see. Okay, so I hear a chain moving, and it sounds like that chain down there, but nothing's actually moving. It's weird. They look so fancy, though. Big numbers look ridiculous. Yeah, I see what you mean. So fancy and old looking, I guess. Okay, let's read this note again. What is left, later is right, and is back again. What is left? Okay. Our ship was raided while the dog and the stains were covered by blood, moon, and shed. Several men carried into the Mississippi River, drowned by the ones who live in deep all the time, having been sons and delivered now to keep the papers safe. Our ship was raided while in the dock. All his stains were recovered, but the blood was shed. Several men were carried into the Mississippi River and drowned by the ones who deep all items. I've been signing the number now. Okay, so that doesn't give me any hints about number-wise. Is there anything in the book? Not seeing anything numbers on it. Oh, wait. Okay. Wait a minute. Is that it? That is a kinda, not really though. Can't get over there, so I guess there's nothing over there. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. Let's see. Jeremy's writing. That's an old letter. The Great Library. Walk away. The key will be left to the librarian. That's, I got that. That's nothing. New orders, dog. Not seeing anything there. Personal journal. Or Proces journal. Talisman. Huh. The people of Detroit become dangerous. Did you understand? Dr. Gray. That's all we got, I think. What is left? Later is right and is back again. Maybe it's this. Maybe it's one this way. Then this way. And then back again would be this way. No. That's not it. The numbers had to mean something, though. Because it stops. I don't hear a click or anything. Huh. That's right. That's left. Okay. Left. X11. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. No, wait a minute. Crap. I think I gotta look up Roman numerals. Hold on. I gotta look up Roman numerals. let's see. Roman numerals. okay, here we go. So, X11 is 12. Oh, wait, okay. 3 is, what, 3 o'clock. And then IX is 9. VI is 11. Okay, so you have 11, 12, 3, 9. I think that makes sense. Okay. So let me look at this again. What is left? Later is right, so, well, I don't understand what. Like, what is left? Like, what do they mean by what is left? What is left would be, hold on. What is left is X and I. X and I was 11. Okay, later is right. Later than 11 would be 12. And then VI, oh wait, no, VI is 6. No. Do you have any numbers to work with you? You know the directions left, right, left, but how many times? Yeah, see, I don't... it's not... I don't have anything to show me numbers? Let me a second. The only thing I have... let's see. Shopping company? No, nothing there. Darkness enters... Nothing there. In the book, there's that symbol. A little bit, but it's not showing me numbers. I'm not seeing any numbers in here either. Because usually that's where you go to for this kind of thing. But I guess not for this puzzle. I think there's something around here that I'm missing. Is it like a picture or is it a clock? I don't know if that means anything. Anything here? But it would be something you should be able to interact with. That's what I'm thinking. Okay. Hmm. There's a bulletin board down there. Maybe that's something. Let's make sure there's nothing else over here. Jump down. There we go. No, it's not letting me interact with that. There has to be something around here. Anything. Like a note talking about time. Because even the in the note, it doesn't really say anything. It just says a several. It doesn't give me like... Whoa, wait a minute. Is that a number? Hold on. That's seven. That's that looks like a number to me. But it could be nothing. Anything else? Nothing there. Okay, I don't really see anything down here at all. That's the only seven I see, but I don't think that's... Or if it is seven, I might be totally wrong. Pirate ship. Just a ship. Okay. Let's try. There has to be something in here. That can't be the only clue. Could it be the bottles? It can't be the bottles. It can't be the bottles. And you can't look at any of the papers. There's nothing here. Okay. Our ship was raided while in dock. All his things were recovered. But blood was shed. Several men were carried into the Mississippi River and drowned by the ones who live in the deep. All items have been signed and delivered now. Best keep the papers saved. What is left? Later is right. Back again. What does that mean? What is left? Wait a minute. Wait. There's the river. Not seeing any numbers. Only this one that has 1 through 6. But I'm not seeing anything else. Other than 4. With what is left, but nothing that looks like the last one. It's interesting. It's a weird puzzle. Did I just walk through a box? Okay, no, I didn't. Is anything here? What is left? I'm kind of in a blank here. Because there's not much. 4, 5, 4 number of letters in the highlighted text. Wait, what? That could be it. Okay, yeah, let's try that.
Our ship was ready.
No, don't start. Okay, what is left? So it'd be left 4, right 5, and left 4? So, okay. Left 1, what's the X? XI is 11, so that'd be. That's 6, 5, and then. Or 4. Ah, no, I already messed it up. this'll be. 4. And then back. Around, I guess. 5. Okay, I guess that was it. Great. I wasn't even thinking about that.
Gotta go manifesto. September 19th, 1892. Breck Shipping Company delivered 4 steamer trunks, 1 Egyptian sarcophagus, and a large wooden crate belonging to the showman called the Black Pharaoh. Performing at Gayton Street.
Okay, so item list: 4 steamer trunks, 1 sarcophagus. We need to find that. I think a large wood crate, stage decor. Okay, great. I don't.
This is it.
Yeah.
The address.
Oh, that's what I needed.
Where Jeremy first met the dark man.
Oh, gosh. Okay, great. Some of these puzzles, I don't even know how. How is anyone supposed to get these puzzles? Hello. Oh, my God. Get ready for the crackle. Reload, please. Reload.
I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, we are out of bullets. Let's run. Just pure guesswork, I guess, really. Because, like, how would anyone know that? Hey, we figured it out, though. Oh my gosh, the stuttery. Okay, great, we made it. Stuttery's not too bad. Well, I mean, I guess it's not too bad. It could be worse, I guess. All right, are we in a theater? This looks like a house. More like a theater. How big is this place? Oh. Trying anything you can think of is usually the way forward. Yeah, pretty much. I guess you can, yeah, that seems about right. Hey, it's Jeremy.
You shouldn't have come.
Don't say that. You needed my help.
All I wanted was to keep people away from Derceto. Especially you, Emily. You're the only one in the family who forgave me for choosing old age over death.
What?
Father still cares for you. He is paying for your treatment at Derceto.
To get rid of me! That's the only reason anyone's at Derceto. Someone in the family thought you were becoming an embarrassment.
Help me get you out of this mess, Jeremy. I want to take you away.
Your father would send me right back.
Or...
what if I take you up north?
Yeah, do that.
I know Mother still has family up there. I've been thinking about going for a while now.
I haven't been to Massachusetts in years. I still paint from memory, you know? That old lighthouse makes for a great motif.
Chief.
Your father and I would go almost every summer. Then when our great uncle died, we stopped going back.
What is there to be done about the Dark Man? He's the one holding you back, right? You feel like you can't leave without paying your debt to him.
The Dark Man has been with me since I was 12 years old. He was standing right on that stage right over there. For a brief moment, his gaze held mine. And that was it. I recognized him for what he was. The Hartwood Geist embodied in flesh. I thought it was my turn. But I was only there to be mocked. Instead, his attention moved on to my father sitting next to me. I turned to him and saw his face. The whitest shade of pale I've ever seen. He bit off his tongue that night and suffocated.
What can be done, Jeremy? Please.
There's a way. Two ways to be exact. One worse than the other. A written contract now buried inside his sunken temple.
Don't you remember what it said?
I don't want to.
Try, Jeremy. What did the contract say?
No, we can't. We can't let Wallen suffer that blight. I have to make this sacrifice.
What are you talking about? Is this the thing from the bayou? Juan said something.
Well, there he goes. it's a little much. I mean,
okay, so could have been other things. Break the pact, at least. Hidden somewhere inside the Dark Man's temple. I just need to find it somehow.
Okay, we got this again. Wait a minute. Gemini. Ooh, I don't know what that one is. Is that an M? M-E? Virgo. So... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, and 8. We'll need one more. Yeah. So that's... whoa. Where's the 5? 5, 8... there is no 8. No, there's no 5. I'm blind. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it skips over 5. Okay, so that would be 5. That would be 8. Okay. So now we gotta find one more. That's a decision you have to follow through on. Yeah, you do. You gotta nail it. You gotta be like, alright. It's time. It's Yeah. Okay. Still, is there anything more to this? Oh, this is wrong. 8 is in the middle. Well, it's not really gonna help me. And then, well, oh my god. Okay. And then, and I'm not saying anything else on this, but let's see. Or could it be this? 411. Now, I don't think so. I don't think that's it. I don't think that's it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that's 8 and 5. So that's the next one to be 5. But there is no 5. Only 5 on here. Oh my goodness. Okay. 4. There's only. That's 5. There's no. Yeah, there is. I'm gonna say there's no 8. Actually, it might be. Where is there? There's something about a book. There it is. Can't remember a single day passing without seeing a sense of. Okay, view. Okay, there's nothing about a date here. I thought it might be something about the date. It's probably not the right order, though. I think that's what's going on. Well, it has to be. Oh, wait. I can go through here. I don't have a key. Never mind. We're stuck. In here until we figure out this puzzle. Okay, so we got Gemini and we have Virgo. Oh, there it is. There's Gemini. Okay. There's another piece right there. Okay. No, that's not Gemini. Let's see. That's going to be this over here. Wish I could look at my notes while you're doing the thing. That would be a lot easier. 2. If that's 2, wait. 2. Does that game have co-op? I'm not for sure. I don't think it does. I think this is a more solo player game. You do play as 2 characters though. Like each has a different story and everything. Oops. No. Yeah, no, this is 5. Not that one. And then this one should be 8. There we go. Whoa. Is that a chair? Okay. Great. A chair? Yeah, that is a chair. Chair. Oh yeah, I just want to check and unfortunately it doesn't come up. No, it doesn't. That would be pretty cool though. If it did. That's a weird looking chair. Okay. Wait, that's the only weird. Wait. Is there anything on the back of it? No. How's it getting so far though? Oh, it's really cool. Very fun. Very different than not too different from the original. I think they are nailing the atmosphere and everything. But it's, you know, more story, better graphics and everything, but I like it. It's really fun. Okay, where is this chair? It's supposed to have a key somewhere. Or is it even gonna be one of these chairs? Is it gonna be? Oh, that's open. Oh, okay. Yeah. Guess we're going to Egypt. All right. I don't know. Maybe it's made for, like, you know, people to take naps in or something. Or the special, like, important people, I guess. Look for the... Oh, yeah, I did that. Find a way inside the sunken temple. Huh. Okay. We are in Egypt. We were in Mississippi, now we're not. We're in Egypt now. There's a sunken temple. Is that a temple? That looks like a temple. That looks like more like a temple than anything. All right. Oh, don't you stutter on me now.
I need to get down there somehow.
Jump. Feel for comfort, not function. Right? Okay, we need to find a rope. Hey, there's a fire. Nice. And a camp. Oh, there's a rope. And there's ammo. And there's more ammo. And beyond the Nile.
The temple of Nefrenkar lies under our camp. Despite all efforts, that unholy site did not collapse, but sink beneath the sand. The pharaoh is long dead, his name meticulously stricken from all ancient writing. But that stage meant for blood and terror remains. The temple is said to be lightless, built to harbor all the haunters of the dark found in the very depths of our universe.
Will there be a jump scare soon? Oh, there probably will be.
Meant creating a breach.
I'm pretty sure there will be. Once we go down the temple.
The terrible Aldebaran of Taurus, the Black Sun, was seen as the most important star in the night sky. Because, according to the Kitab al-Azif, it was said to be the home of that crawling chaos known as Nyarlathotep. Through ancient mechanisms,
where this guy reading?
The priests could open shafts channeling the light emitted by that strange stone called the Shining Trapezohedron.
What?
Several streams pooled together above the statue of that dark man would then be sent through space towards the Black Sun. A message to the gods. The gifts bestowed on the sender are completely undocumented, but often assumed to involve dark blood pacts, where souls are traded for malicious miracles.
So what we have to remember from this is open shaft, canceling the light, several strings pulled together above the staff of the dark man, and Black Sun. He's reading all of it. Oh, yeah, he read all of it. Like, sometimes I kind of go off of what is here, though. I noticed. Like, they'll just, like, start reading something totally different. I'm like, what are you reading? Okay, this rope should work. Hopefully it should work. Well, it should work. Okay. I think that's everything here. Okay. Okay. Do I just... What do I... Oh, wait. I'm guessing I got... Oh, there it is. Okay. Tie the rope.
Okay, you can do this, Emily.
Yes, you can. You got it. It's all you. I don't know how she's not getting rope burned, but okay. They do. Yeah, they look really good. Unfortunately, though, you get a... The game's not optimized very well. So you're getting... We're getting a lot of stuttering. And, other weird noises. But... Other than that, it's really good.
Constellation Taurus. The big star is Aldebaran. Something to do with the Dark Man.
Okay. Okay, okay. This has to be part of that note. Where to go? Beyond the valley. Okay. Open shafts, canceling the light. Several strings pulled together, but oh gosh. Actually, it's not really telling me anything. Okay, never mind. Yes, whenever we get into, like, bid, like, battles, or, like, when something's, like, about to happen, like, when, like, just for a minute ago, this, birds started swooping, you would hear a little crackle, and stuff like that, and the game would just try to slow down. It's really weird.
I've seen this in a dream, but it's a shallow pit of darkness.
Other than that, that's pretty much all the stuff I've seen.
Contract is hidden, but
Pierce prompts. It might have been, you never know. I thought I would have to turn these or something like that. Oh, there's a lever. Interesting. I got a jar. Yeah, absolutely remind me of a game called Romathod Broken Prilis. Huh. I don't think I've ever heard that game before. Hello. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I didn't know I was going to be fighting birds. Or not birds. Whatever these are. Okay, great. Oh, there's my rope. I guess we're not getting back up. Okay. So where is this coming from? Wait. Okay. How do I move it? Oh. That's from the wish. Yeah. No, I think they kind of remind me of the things that come after you in the first one. A lot easier to kill, but just than the first one. Okay, we need a lens.
Something missing.
Hey, there it is. The horizon. A lens crafted down an expert prism fitted with the okay. Okay, here we go. Can I push this?
I think this one moves.
Oh, okay, great. I'm starting to feel like Indiana Jones. What the heck is this? I hear dangerous noises. I don't like it. At least put the missing thing in a different place, not right in front of us. Well, it worked. Yeah, I know, like, I was thinking, like, oh, it's gonna go right here. Oh, where you at? Okay, maybe they're not in here. Oh, yeah, they are. Stay still. Who do? There we go. Okay, we need another. Wait a minute. Am I supposed to be carrying around that piece? I think I'm supposed to be carrying around that piece. That didn't seem safe. I don't think it is. I don't think any of this is safe. I think we need that piece, though. It's just a focus beam of light straight into the room. Yeah, you know. No big deal. Oh, okay. We can't grab it again. Okay. Seems like a pretty powerful beam of light, too. It was, like, making smoke come off of this wall a little bit. So I guess we gotta find another... Oh. Oh, get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oi. Okay. Okay. I wonder where this is gonna go. Oh my god. Well, I don't know that was supposed to happen. Pickaxe. I don't know if that would be better to kill the bats. I was listening, but look. Yeah, I think it was. I don't know if it did anything. It did anything at all either. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, where would another lens be? It's a couple doors that looks like I can open them. I'm thinking I... Oh. Do something. What is this? Nothing. Weird noises, okay. I don't like it. My favorite Minecraft fish. Right. I feel like there's gonna be mummies coming after me. I don't know. let's see. We need to get this over there. But where would that go? There it is. Ooh, I can hit it.
It worked.
Okay. Yeah, okay, great. There should be a way down somewhere. Probably back the way I came. Yeah. Not that way. Did I go this way? Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Okay. So now we can go this way. Oh, no. Don't mind me. She's running. Oh, my God. Come at me. I will hit you. Okay. Great. Okay, we gotta get light in here somehow. Oh, what the heck is this? A dazzy? What? A dazzy? Okay. Whatever works. There's a lot of those too. Great. I know. That was not a very good pickaxe, apparently. Where would this go? Okay, I see where it goes. I'm glad the melee weapons are pretty good, because it could be like really crappy. I mean, they're not like the best, but they are, at least you have that option to use them if you have to. There's another thing. Great. What will happen if you hit the light, though? Probably burn or get hurt, probably. Since it can burn things, probably not a good idea to touch them. I think that one. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, or not. Okay. I guess she's immune to the fire. You'll wind up hit again. Maybe make you might. Yeah. That's a pretty cool too. There's not a lot of wind up or anything. You just hit. Now there might be some from there might be one in, weapon in here that might be a little bit a little more heavy hitting, but I mean she swung a sledgehammer pretty quick, so I'm pretty sure we're good on that. Oh, dang. Okay, I got a couple of these. Nope, that one doesn't fit. Okay, good. I'm glad they some... I don't know how that doesn't fit, but, you know, it doesn't fit somehow. But I'm glad that it is like that, so you're not just, like, putting things places where they're not supposed to be. Oh, I need to go to the other side. Yeah. How do I get to that door? What did that do? Ah, I see it. A sledgehammer would normally be one of the slow ones, and this, it was pretty swift. Oh, yeah. I mean, that's great. I don't think the weapons, though, matter what you use on, like, damage. It doesn't feel like it. Because, like, the sledgehammer still took a lot of hits than the pipe. So I don't really think, I think the weapons are just kind of like there for just aesthetic. Is that not gonna work? Ah, I see what it opened. Okay. Actually, I think that goes here. And that I have to find. We'll go there. It's just the chosen one. It was. It did pretty good, though. I mean, it did break, but it worked. Okay, we need one more thing. I feel like I gotta open that door over there, but it won't let me turn it all the way over there. Wait, was this door always open? Oh, okay. We're going in here, I guess. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, maybe we don't do that? Puzzle took much than it really needs. You know, yeah, really, it did. It's like, you know. Now I just gotta, okay, I got a fire stick. Some puzzles do that. I don't know why, like, it's like a huge puzzle just to do one thing. Is there like a certain spot? Well, that did open up for me. You think you'd be able to grab this? Because that is what I need. So I can put it over there. Maybe it can't be touching it? Maybe it's too hot to touch it? I know, yeah, it's a very suspicious. Okay, let's take that off. It doesn't do anything. Okay, good, we can't turn this way. So, that's where we're gonna go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Keep on running. All right. Okay, there's a hole. I guess we go this way. This way. Nice. Okay, cool. Now we can run back. Can we go this way? Okay. That's fine. I was thinking that might have been faster. Wait. Faster go this way. Maybe. Actually, no. Not faster that way. There it is. Hoo-yah. And then we need to go. Oh, wait. Yep, that way. There's so many noises. I don't know what's going on. There's a target down there. I guess you should spot the laser on. That's what I'm thinking. Or it could be on the head. Well, okay. There's one down. Yeah. What'd that do though? Wait, what? And why does it matter which laser I use? I used that laser and didn't do nothing. So I guess we just do the other side of the head. But what's the laser on the floor though? Okay. I think I see what's going on. Okay. This way. Okay. Great. Oh, we're not going that way, I guess. Go. Works. Okay, I guess we're going up. Yeah, probably. There's like a whole bunch of enemies already. Oh, are you serious? There we go.
This is ready to collapse.
I know. That's why we walk down the stairs. We don't run. Okay, go. Okay, I guess this is the right way. Okay.
What's happening?
Where are we? Where are we? Where are we now? Okay, we are back here. Okay, great. The heck is that? A dagger?
Acknowledge psychological trauma. Break through the barriers of self-deceit, temper, manic behavior. Is this it? Is this the contract?
Actually, she's gonna have to. Boss fight? Maybe. There's never been a boss fight before in these games. Like the first one, there wasn't a boss fight. I don't think there was. But there might be. They might have put one in there. Or they did not. Okay, they might be following that where there's no boss.
How much pain and suffering you could have prevented.
Emily? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, standing around.
Detective. How is your investigation going?
Well, I still have no clue where Jeremy is, but I think I know why he's hiding. This place is full of lunatics planning to perform some kind of ritual tonight.
Well, that sounds ridiculous. Or rather would have just a day ago.
It gets worse. I have reason to believe they killed anyone who didn't want to go along with the plan.
Detective, have you encountered any monsters tonight?
I just told you, I think they killed people. Beauregard, the author, Perosi, the singer, Mr. Waits, the clerk, Mr. Chance, the gardener, they're all missing.
No, I mean, have you fired your gun tonight?
Of course not.
That was a boss puzzle, and there was...
would bring too much attention.
Really?
But you should keep your eyes open.
Oh wait, there was a boss puzzle in the original. Okay, okay.
Anywhere else?
What are you trying to tell me, Emily? Are you in some kind
of
danger?
Still pretty cool. If they do that. So he hasn't just had any encounters of like weird things.
Let me drive you back to New Orleans. I think I have enough. You know, at least get the police to take a look at this case.
No, I'm fine. Thank you, Detective.
I'll find your uncle, Miss Harwood. Just stay out of trouble.
So he's not... That's... Okay, wait a minute. I'm kind of, like, interested in, like, his story. Like... Darkman's contract. Acknowledge psychological trauma, breakthrough, barriers of the self-temper, maniac behavior. Medic has fallen me... Medicine has failed me. Nothing can be done. And dispel the Hartwood curse. Only the sacrificial dagger may release the despair from Jacob's law. Yet doing so would be the doom of duration. Displace. Will this curse of mine be a weapon for once? I accept your demands of crawling chaos. Build your prison around this godforsaken hospital. When evil has been struck, I will stay buried forever. She's not gonna let bro hit. Oh gosh. Break into Dr. Gray's office and find out what he knows. But yeah, I'm really confused on like how would he, if we're gonna play as him after her story, and he's not encountering any monsters, is it gonna be more... You have been running around shooting just hallucinating and you have been gunning the maids? Have I? I didn't know. Because that's not good if that's the case. I mean, that's what it sounds like. Because, like, I mean... I don't know. Can I go this way?
I need the key.
We can just get rid of Jeremy, everything will go back to normal.
That reminds me. I saw Miss Emily earlier. You remember her? You know she's Jeremy's niece?
She's looking for him.
That's right. She's helping us in her own way.
As long as she don't stand in the way of the mother of a thousand young.
I don't think she knows or cares about that. She just here for Jeremy. I've been more worried about that Detective Carnby fella. He's been snooping around asking all kinds of questions.
God, it hurts.
I wish you would stop doing that. Gives me the heebie-jeebies.
What? Okay. Interesting.
Baptiste and Lottie were back at Derceto as well. Like pieces of Emily's past haunting her.
Wonder who's the main antagonist.
Figure out if they were on her side or not.
I don't know.
And what was Lottie suffering from?
Oh. It's either the doctor. It's probably the doctor. He seems very... Or it's the Dark Man. That's what they're talking about. I don't know. I think it's the doctor. I mean, he kind of seems pretty suspicious anyways. But, could be wrong. Where am I going? I need objectives. Break into Dr. Gray's office and find out what he knows. Dr. Gray's office. Okay. I need a map. Dr. Gray's. There it is. Okay. We are here. We need to go. No, we don't need to go up. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I don't think that's what's going on. Just worst case ending. You're in a hospital for a mental unwell after all. Yeah. See, I don't know. I mean, I'm trying to think, like, who this guy is going after Jeremy. Like, why? That's the thing of, like, I mean, are we could be the case where we're in Jeremy's. I don't know. We're not going to worry about it. It could be in Jeremy's head, but it doesn't make sense either because all the things we're going through, it's not really linking up to him, I guess. Where the heck am I? Yeah, pretty much. We'll find out. let's see, where am I now? Oh, I totally went the wrong way. We gotta go back. I can't go back. Okay. We're going down. Or not. We're not going down. Guess I'm going the right way. Bullets. Maybe the main antagonist in the game is the voice in our head. It could be. Okay, broken spectacles. Water. Great. Okay, it looks like, let's go in here one more time. See if there's anything new. Here's another clue.
We must have faith that Jeremy's pact with the Dark Man is a bluff. If we are lucky, our visitors will find him and prove it's all nonsense before night falls. What is true is our attempt to call on her. Too many things have happened for this evening to be in vain. Think of Jack and Cassandra, even Perosi, whose circumstances I can't understand. Grace is our goat without horns. She knows it and will play the role. You must talk to your brother, Baptiste. I worry that he will fail us. Mrs. Thompson.
Okay. Interesting.
Lunacy and the Astarte Artist Colony. A monograph by Yael Klein. In early 1909, the old Derceto...
1909... Throwing almost every gossip from Colony. I'm just kind of skimming through. Good gosh, this is way too long. Started anger that ruins the ritual and okay. The official story is that the cult lasted until 1862 when the Union Army came and burned down the plantation and scattered all who lived there. Following the Civil War, new people started to congregate in the ruins of Derceto to invent a new facility, the Shrub. As much as particular name we've heard of, it's not entirely uncommon among the learned. Its quality known. I'm not really seeing anything. It's take from this. Okay. Great. Another clue. Oh no, that's just a pay bill. Okay. Guess we go this way. Up the ladder. I think I'm going the right way. I'm gonna have to look at the map. Make sure. Let's see. Map. Yep. We're going good. One more time. Make sure I'm turned the right way. Yep. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, his office. I think it's here. Yes.
Mr. Waits must have had a spare key to Dr. Gray's office, but where?
I don't know. So that's what office is. What's this? Oh, great, another safe.
I don't know the combination. Wait, maybe I do.
What? Oh no, I can't remember the combination. 454? Wait. Nothing there. Nothing there. Uh-oh. Okay. This way. I messed it up. 5 4 Actually, I think that's wrong. I think it's 4 5 it's not the right code. Well, you know, you to get a code, you don't think it's like, you know, probably not useful anymore. she said she has the code. What do you mean you have the code? I didn't see a code. My inventory. And it's not 454. Maybe it's the other way around. 5. No, I messed it up. Dang it. No. 5. Uncle Cougar, help. No, not yet. Not yet. We might not need it. Let me look around first. But we might. You never know. Not see anything. make sure I don't have anything. She said there's a code somewhere. Open the safe inside the clerk's office. Break into Gray's office and find out what he knows. Okay. Dark Man's contract. I think it's 913. Maybe. I will need Google though. Wait, maybe I'm not.
I better get to work on breaking the pact with the Dark Man.
Yeah, I think
the only way to save Jeremy.
913.
Good thing I still have the talisman. I have a feeling I'm gonna need it.
913. So that's 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Maybe. Where's 1? That doesn't make sense. 9. That might not have been a 1, though. Might have been a 7. 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Yep, okay, I see it. 1. And then. Yeah, that's it. We got a key. A rat. And an empty room.
The last guest in the empty room suffered from severe maladaption. I must write this down, because if I understand the condition sufficiently, it could make me deny this fact at a later date. And there is reason for me to think I may come to suffer the consequences from this dysfunction, as some who came in contact with the guest seemed to adopt a new worldview, in which everything was predetermined but broken. Upon accepting this worldview, some memories became unmanageable, and later, rejected.
Rejected.
I do not know what this means. I cannot even remember the fate of the guest. I think they were simply misplaced one day and forgotten.
What?
Just like all documents pertaining to this guest, they have all been destroyed, or they never existed in the first place.
How do you misplace a person?
Who wrote this? There has never been a guest in the empty room.
The empty room? What is that supposed to mean? Wait, what did we get? Oh yeah, we got a key.
Here we are, Dr. Gray's office. Now let's see if we can find some answers.
Jeremy's treatment.
Dr. Manzetti, I find myself in a losing battle with my patient. As I've disclosed in my previous letter, his delusions have him completely captured. It's bad enough that he is torturing himself with paranoia, but his madness turns out to be quite persuasive to others, effectively laying the ground for mass delusion.
Well, at least they're reading it.
I'm writing to you in hope that you can give me some guidance. Beyond my ambition to avoid devastating surgery on my patient, I have grown worried about my own defenses.
Worried?
The words of my patient are deranged, yet they often resonate with something
he's not worried within me. I don't think he is.
I have tried photographing his brain with x-rays. It was surprisingly difficult to get good results. Dark blotches on the plates kept obscuring all details. My patient looked at the bad plates and cried out in terror, telling me the dark areas was the shadow of the worm, eating him from inside. I could not see anything out of the ordinary. I hope this is a sign that my mind is not as receptive to the madness as I had feared.
What?
After further inquiry, my patient described the shadows inside his mind as some kind of chthonic monstrosity that wants to undermine his sanctuary. This is clearly a reference to a place he calls Teroea, a sort of library or convent that works as a psychological haven. With this imaginary haven threatened by this Chthonian, he has now constructed another less pleasant hiding spot. Lately, he has been bringing up a metaphor of a steamboat that has run aground, that he feels like he needs to start the engines and reverse, but he is afraid that the hole in the hull would cause the whole ship to sink. I've been watching him turn this metaphor into reality for the last week. He knows it's made up, but he is doubling down, trying to make it a real memory. I feel certain that this is my chance to break through the barriers of his self-deceit.
That made me more confused than ever. Okay. So he's seeing the X-rays stairwell key. Okay. But the doctor can see this, see him too? What is this Cassandra thing?
I have finished tidying up Miss Beauregard's belongings. I will leave it to you to contact her agent and have them collect her things. I found one of Grace's drawings she might want back, along with this key in her room, which I believe you've been looking for, Mrs. Thompson.
That's a key? Okay. Investigate Cassandra's room. Great. We'll learn to everything he said. When she was the main topic. I know, right? And it's very interesting. Because, like, there's the steamboat, the Flying Dutchman. But he did X-rays. And... oh, that didn't work. What? Where was that? I'm confused. But yeah, he did X-rays, but like, X-rays are not gonna tell you anything. Not those type of X-rays. Now like, an MRI or CAT scan, that would. But back then, I don't think they had that. Okay. That was sudden. It was very sudden. who are we talking to? we're talking to investigate okay, that girl's name. And then we had to look for Jeremy's X-ray palettes in the infirmary. Okay. Let's see. Where do we find her room? Where is it at? Pond, kitchen, garage, drawing room, clerk's offices, time to graze. Ah, there it is. Okay. I think it's on the second floor. Yeah. I like those sudden transitions, though. That's really cool. You don't see a lot of games do that. Because most games can, like, really focus on, like, the... I think he would be looking for something more obvious, like bleeding or something. That's what I was thinking. Like, not just... I mean, like I said, the X-ray's not going to tell you much. It's going to say, hey, this guy has no fractures. You know? I mean, it can tell you that. And, like, maybe there might be something... I mean, I might be wrong. I don't know. where are we at? Oh, we need to go back. We need to go back the other way.
Hey, little lady, how's your evening been going?
Ups and downs, I suppose.
I hear
big ups and downs.
We all live in the life of an elevator operator.
Are you all right, sweetie?
Hey, that's...
Do you want to see my mask, miss? I'm making it for St. John's.
That's the face of the second...
How did you...
...main character.
Is that supposed to be my... Ow!
Well, golly.
You should learn your place, little girl.
Why are you acting this way? What did I ever do to you? Grace! Grace!
Yeah, that's the mask from the Lone. Well, not it's not a mask. It wasn't in there, but it's the character from Alone in the Dark 2, I think. Nightgirl is kind of, I don't know. We need to put her in prison. You put her in prison. It's just going to like hurt somebody. Next, I ever give you a look of the brain, you would be able to see a tumor. Oh yeah, you'll be able to see that. A Jack in the Box. Great. What am I supposed to be finding here? Is there anything in here? Yeah, okay, we gotta still investigate this. But I don't know if like a tumor could do that though. Make you hallucinate? I mean, I could be totally wrong. But that's scary. Especially if you know you don't have one. And if it can do it like this badly. No one. That's no one raised her. Pretty much. Because I don't know how long she's been here, but it seems like she's been here for a pretty long time. Actually, this might be Beacon Sender's room. Well, he's dead. Yeah, very well caring parents. That's yep.
I'll just borrow these. At least he's breathing. I'll just let him sleep it off.
Because I'm Jerry page. Knew
that the only one who could help him now was the guest in room number 3. The room seemed to have been empty for so long, but that wasn't allowed to be true. The story needed to be different. To include something from the outside, he would bring the guest back to room 3 and show them what was in that safe. 913. But those were not the right numbers.
Uh-huh.
That was the combination for the safe in the clerk's office.
Yes. Room number 3. Wait, what'd you say? Look for Jeremy's ex. Okay, look. Take a look inside the empty room. Okay, so room number 3. Ha. What's room number 3? Oh, the empty room. There it is. It's on the first floor. Okay. Is that close to the laboratory? Sort of. Ground floor. Okay. So, hopefully we can go to the empty room and go to the laboratory. That'd be great. Wait a minute.
There's something missing.
I've got a map of the Caribbean. Well, I don't know why we need that, but okay, great. okay, this way. This is very dark in here. I need more lights. Okay, we're on the first floor. Okay. No, no. Whoa, gosh. We just gonna stand there. Okay, we're walking toward him. No, nothing ever happens in the... Why do they... Who has a laboratory? I mean... I don't know if the mental facility has a laboratory. I've never heard of it.
This is my room.
Ha, what?
I belong here.
What? Okay. When I get back, I'll wait here alone in the dark Death do us part.
I know that number. Where's that from?
I don't know.
I did this.
Huh?
I wrote that.
I know you wrote that. I know you wrote that. You already said that. It looks like a date. 19 something, maybe. And there's that we can't get into. What is this? Ashes of Indigo?
I recognize this view.
Oh, I don't see nothing. I just see a bright light. It's a labor, not labor. I'm sure. You're good. You're good. When I get back, that has to be a year. But what? Not sure if that's going to be the combination, though.
I don't know the combination. Wait, maybe I do.
You might do. Okay, that means I got something. It's a hospital. Maybe it wasn't always for mentally ill. Oh, yeah, you're right. It was a hospital. So that, yeah, they did have laboratories there. I wonder what they mean by laboratories. They mean, like, morgue laboratory? Or just... Because I guess they could experiment on drugs and stuff like that. For cures. Number three. Sandra's things. The empty room. Jeremy's treatment. It's nothing. Puzzle here, puzzle here. Just give us a slice. Oh, that'd be great. They would. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's 4. I think. Okay, there's nothing there. She says she has it. But where? I don't see a date anywhere. That's what I'm looking for, but I don't know if that's even correct. Objects in your inventory. What? Oh. 1918. Okay. So. 1. 9. Eight. No, that's wrong. 1. 9. 1, 8. Oh, okay. I got a clue.
Darling, I finally found that photograph from my time in France during the war. I don't expect this to be your fiancé, but it did make me think of him. What an incredible man he must have been. You were lucky in a way. He could have been a nobody and died falling into the Mississippi. Instead, he volunteered to travel across the world to fight for people in despair, dying with honor like Achilles at Troy. I am jealous of you. Or maybe him. It's all incredibly romantic. That's what I wanted to say. Please feel free to use my camera if you want to. It might cheer you up. It might
bring you closer. I don't know. I forgot the one.
Ruth.
I was, yeah. So her husband died in the war. Interesting. Try out Ruth's camera.
How long have I been here?
I don't know. 5 minutes? Ruth's camera. Ruth's camera. Ruth's camera. Where the heck is camera at? Camera, 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 camera. Oh, wait, is it in the safe? No. I don't have it. Where's the camera? If I gotta find it. Yeah, I probably have to find it. Ruth. Look for, read the writing on the wall. Oh, I already did. Oh wait, oh, I thought it changed. When I get back, 1918, I'll wait here alone in the dark. Death to us partly to me. Is there more writing on the wall that I gotta do? I don't see anything. I guess if they, the actors, only put some energy in their voice acting, that'd be better. Yeah. I think the only good, like, so far, she's been really good, and the guy, the cop's been pretty good. But he's been on the Stranger Things and all that, so he did pretty good in that as well. Okay, wait a minute. I said read the wall. I read the wall. What do you want me to do? He thinks of the private insects want to keep visitors from entering the direction. Read the wall. Try out Roots' camera. Do I need to go to Ruth? Ruth. Dining rooms. There it is. Okay. Go. I need a key. Wait. And there should be a key in there. Stairwell key. Oh, wait. There's a light bulb. I need that light bulb. Oh, and it's locked. Well. Okay. Where the heck would I put a light bulb at? That's locked too. And that's locked. What the heck? Well, guess we're going this way.
What is going on here?
I don't know. What is this? Money. A jingling. Oh, okay. I know what that is. Okay. Nothing in there. Guess this way. And we're back in here. There we go. Oh, it's this stairwell. I didn't even think it was a stairwell that we had to go to. I thought it was the different way. Look at those bugs. Or blood. That's great. This is not great. Okay. Wow. This is a little creepy. What is this? Okay. Interesting.
I need the key.
Okay. Earn our note. If all else fails,
hypothetical psychosurgery based on the ideas by Burkhart and the St. Petersburg
Hospital. I'm lost.
Could end up saving Jeremy's
Yeah.
Severing the connections around the frontal lobe would certainly solve most mental afflictions. The procedure
technically
would be in performance.
It is a hospital. Efficiency.
And ice
in a way
pushed through the edge of the eye and into the skull would untether the nerves like Alexander cutting the Gordian knot. As this would likely leave Jeremy in a very different condition, all other paths should first be explored. The medical instrument I would need for this lobotomy is missing, and I should have Waits order a new one.
Just think they really did that to people. Oh, that's like horrible. And now I even think it, like, I'm pretty sure it didn't work. Like, hey, a thing. Hey, a key. Or that too. Partial capture brain grimed up and settling darkness. Okay. Surgery room key. Okay, I guess we gotta find another piece of that thing.
Patient Jeremy Hartwood. Date June
14, 1930.
Jeremy's skull proved difficult to capture properly. Partial radiographs worked best. A complete picture of the brain can be assembled.
Dark place. Yeah, I know. There's gonna be some scares.
Observations. Even when looking at an assembled version, a shadow covers significant parts of Jeremy's brain. Possible tumor, but more likely that the equipment is failing. Jeremy reacted strongly to the pictures and claimed to see a giant clay worm eating and displacing his memories. Notes. While this exercise has left me nowhere closer to an answer, I feel confident that a Burkhart lobotomy should sever all necessary parts.
I don't think so. Sticking a needle in someone's eye and hitting him with a hammer does not solve things. I still don't know how that, like, solved anything. they don't do many of them, though. Oh, they don't? Still. That's painful. Oh, my goodness.
What's happening?
That's nice. there's the other photograph. Okay. It's locked. Jump scares. Oh. I'm in the bottom of me. I was like, oh god. That's one. Yeah, that was one. I wonder if they're gonna do more. Oh wait, I'm back in the same room. Okay. Yeah, XM key? There's still a one. Fuse. Nice.
What's this?
They did the first yard, yeah. So I was like, oh yeah, okay, I guess I didn't do them too bad. Yeah. so we got a fuse. I still haven't figured out where this light bulb goes. Not this way, this way. I need more. Oh, okay. Oh, there's one. Go. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. I don't like these kind of puzzles. Well. All right. Dang it. There we go. But, oh, that didn't work. That goes down. Nope. 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 Okay. That goes down. That's gonna bring that up. What kind of circuit board is this thing? Who makes a puzzle out of this? There we go.
Oh, that's better.
Great. I guess I can look at the x-rays now. Do I gotta put this together? Is this like a puzzle? Oh, great. I don't know what the brain's supposed to look like. But I guess it's over here. I guess that goes there. Oh, there's certain spots you can put it in. Oh, that didn't work. Of course it flips back around. place x-ray. I think this is the middle. I don't like what Brian looks like. Brother, you have one. I don't know what the brain looked like. You know, I don't know what it looks like. I'm like, doesn't mean, what it looks like. X-ray wise, wait, what does this say? Wow, I cannot read this. Actually, I think it goes, that's middle. Maybe? Is that? Yeah. That's gonna go right there. That's gonna go. Oh, dang it. No. I don't think all these pieces can even fit on here. I think it's like... There we go. It took me a second because I didn't know where you were. I was like, what? I don't like how it like resets when you put it back over there. Maybe I'm not supposed to turn it? That there. No, that's not it. That has to be it. Now this has to be the bottom. Actually, wait a minute. Put that all back over here. So it goes in the corners, three spots. Two, three, back over there. One, two, three, back over there. Okay. This has to be the middle. And then it's all... I don't even know if that's gonna even work. Looks like there's a number in there too. Or something like that. Ah, that's not it. That's too big. That could be it. And then it could be this one. Nice. Okay. Just picked that up. Okay, cool. Don't know what to do with that, but okay. let's go this way, I guess. Maybe this way? No? What am I supposed to do with this darkness? I don't... It's a statue piece. Oh, okay. Find the rest of Jeremy's silhouette. A big head if you... need four different scans. I know, right? Usually you just need one. I guess we're done here, I guess. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Ready to get booking. That's not gonna work. Oh, okay. Go. Okay, great.
I guess I never got a chance to look around this place.
What, the attic? Well, there's a box. Of rocks. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. No. What the heck is this? Can't rotate the pieces, so it has to be. I don't even know what this is. That goes there. And I guess goes there. What about this little piece? Maybe it's that. Looks easy. What? I mean, yeah, it looks a little easier than usual, but I don't really know. Doesn't look right. That's not right. That's looks right. That goes there. That goes there. What about this? It doesn't. Huh. Can I turn it? 6-1. Bottom on top. Okay. That's a way. I know what's going on there. Okay, well, we got this thing. Why was it blurry? Oh, the combination is, let's see. It's either 641 or 146. So, 641. 6. Oh, wait. 6 4 1. Okay, looking for a window. Oh my gosh. Ah, there's that. Okay. What's this supposed to be going on with the window? Didn't work. It showed me that, and it showed me that. What does the objective say? Read the writing, it still says read the writing. Because we still need a key to the roof of this room. Oh. There's a bottle. Yeah. That's not good. That's not good at all. I'm not seeing anything by the window. I mean, I hear water though. Somewhere. Guess I jump down. Okay.
This feels familiar somehow.
How?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Oh, we're on the boat.
Johnny, where are you?
I'm stuck in the mud and the bayou's taking me.
Jeremy? Can you hear me?
The motor is dead. I can't do anything more.
Hang on, Jeremy. I'll get the boat running. I'll get you out of here.
Okay, here we go. Gonna get him out of the mud, apparently. Nothing. Oh, there's bullets. That's great. That was just a big circle. This way. Oh, hello. Oh my goodness. I will hit you with my paddle.
The boat has run aground, crashed right into the bayou. I get the motor running, I could try backing into the river.
I don't know if this thing's gonna be floating anytime soon. I'm gonna have to go down there. There you go. I guess I'm out of ammo, or not ammo, my stick rope. There we go. How are you still alive? I shot you. Still not dead. Like, okay. I'm gonna go to that door. Hello. He literally was a boss. And then you got this guy right here. Hanging out. Not even gonna worry about him. Let's see. Where to go? Oh, this door. I guess the engine should be at the bottom. I think that's where how steam engines work. He's chilling. He's just hanging out.
Jeremy, where are you?
Broken compass. Was that the only thing down here? Okay. Alright, well, I guess we're going this way. Leave that dude alone. He may be going through a lot. He is. He's like, man. I don't know. I don't really know what he's going through, but he's probably going through something. Okay, well, we can't go down, so. Can we go this way? No. I don't think we went this way yet. Map's not in use here. Not here. That's locked. Nothing in there. Ask me something. It was never a thing. Not here. Now you can use the map in the mansion. But that's pretty much it. In these areas, there's sometimes a map, sometimes not. I think we have to find it too. But I don't know if they'll give me a map here since this area is not very big.
I just need something to hit it with.
Oh, we'll hit it with this axe. What do you do? Just go back down? Okay. I'm gonna go down again. This flashlight's horrible. Yeah. Forgot to make. Okay. Empty gas can. Sure. Don't know how we're gonna get. Where are we getting gas? Where is that even gonna be?
I think it just needs fuel to run.
Yeah, it does. But like, where are you getting the fuel from? Oh. There we go. Okay, we got a filled gas can. Nothing in there. Go this way. Make sure there's nothing over here. Nope. Okay. Pull the lever. The map was friendship. It was. So how is she planning on getting this thing out of the bayou? This is like, I don't see this happening. What is this? Oh, it's a brick. Well, surely was. I'm not seeing, how did I get here? Oh, okay, I see where I did. Okay. I guess we're just gonna climb back up. I know it. Her name's Emily. Yes. hello. I don't like that. Oh my god. Here he comes. Oh, snap. I missed. And he disappeared. Okay. Oh, no, we didn't. He jumped on the... Okay. Oh, you... Wait a minute. Oh, my God. What are they, invincible? Probably the most... Well, I knew it, I just couldn't think of it. Okay, we're not even gonna worry about these guys. I don't think it's worth it, because they're not dying. That bullet just went right through them. Oh, we gotta get in there. No, we don't. These guys are, like, invincible. Like, what the heck? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Give me a sledgehammer. Oh wait, I think I know I'm supposed to go. I think I'm supposed to go somehow that way. That doesn't make sense. Okay. How are you not dying? Well, we might die. Okay. Here we go. He's still not dead. Well, I thought that, but I don't know, like, oh wait, I know where I'm going now. I was thinking, like, you had to kill him, but I don't think so. I didn't know you had to, like, use this. Hello. Okay, great. How do I get down? Oh, I gotta go this way. Up the ladder? Pretty much. Oh, we don't got time for this guy. Push the button.
I had to die to make the story happen.
What?
What are you referring to, Jeremy?
Okay.
30 years ago, Frederick needed me to die.
Jeremy!
You're not making any sense, Jeremy. Come back. Find your focus.
Uncle?
I cheated everyone. I didn't play my part. I escaped my doom. Destiny!
Again. Find your focus.
Find your focus.
Now everything is wrong. Nothing is in place.
Hey, listen to me. We're gonna drown.
Calm down, Miss Hartwood. You're not in any danger.
What?
Jeremy. He was here, wasn't he?
Miss Hartwood. I am beginning to suspect your family curse is catching up with you. Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
No. No, I was just confused. I thought I saw him for a moment. I'm fine. I'll let you be.
Miss, I want you to know I'm here to help.
She's a ghost all the way alone. I don't know. I'm so confused. All right. So she's I don't know. I'm still confused on how he has not, the other guy has not seen anything yet. But yeah. Somehow I don't know. She's going in these weird places. Let's see here. I don't even know if we got a key or not. I don't even remember getting a key. To Ruth's room. Oh no, we can just go in there now. I'm done.
Brother, I need you to trust me. This is the most important moment in our family's
history. Becomes a patient.
I know
right?
You have doubts that the terrible Mama Loa told you lies. I would never betray you. I promise, Lottie.
Hey. This is Ruth's room, right? Should be. Ammo, great. No, this is not Ruth's room. Wait a minute, whoa. We gotta go upstairs. Wait. No, we gotta go to the first floor. Okay. Yeah, it's weird that she can see all this stuff and like no one. Like, where is she doing? Is she just like walking around the house or something like that? And then like, I don't know. Like, how is she? It's not the right way. She's just shooting her gun everywhere. I mean, the guy didn't say anything about it, so I guess she's not.
I need to get Jeremy out of here.
I think I go this way. I think I was going the right way. This way. Map. Nope, not that way. But there is a puzzle in there. Right. Has to be in there. Yeah. And this is Ruth's room.
Ruth, are you there? No, of course not.
Gotta read the writing on the wall.
Castle built the zoetrope as an exercise in animation. He is very interested in moving pictures and has even ordered an aeroscope camera for the colony. I'm looking forward to seeing what kind of phantasmagoria he will produce. For now, his zoetrope entertains me greatly. It's not the little man passing his head, while quite humorous. It's the spell of that flickering light as it rotates. I swear, it takes me back to my childhood in a most profound way.
The light bulb goes to the camera. There it is. That's bright.
Is this how you travel, Ruth?
The war in Europe rages on, and
America. Where the heck are we?
I'll find you, John.
I have no ammo. At all. I mean, I got a little bit. Shotgun a little bit. Nah, I hope there's nothing gonna kill me.
What's that?
World War One? That's what I'm thinking. It looks like it. Whoa. Take some ammo there. What's the Long Dark even about? I don't know. I don't really know. Not really explained in any games. Even the first one didn't really explain, like, much. I think it's just supposed to be a mind game, or in a way, you know? No, it's one of those psychological games. More than a game that you need to know what's like not really going on, but more like why it's all happening, I guess. I don't know.
John.
Is that you, John? That's not John. I don't know who John is. Bullets. That was like one bullet. Oh my god. Very weird though, yeah. It's weird. Very weird game. Keep on going. Wait. Oh my goodness.
Oh god, I thought I was done with you.
We're just gonna stare at you. Turn the flashlight off. I'm not here. Don't worry about me. Just keep on moving. Keep on moving. Death of or disappearance of your uncle leads you into a spooky mansion in the middle of nowhere. Spookiness ensues. Pretty much. That's pretty much how this is going. Okay, we're good. We're good. I don't think he can see me. I think he's blind. I don't know. Okay, just gonna... run! Go in here! Great. You got... oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Shotgun. Go. Oh, yeah, this one is missing. Yeah, he did die. I remember that. So it's a little different. So that's pretty cool. I need health. That's great. Okay. That's where I came from. So this would be going this way. In the ordinary, it was his mansion where he's a patient. So similarities, just a little different. That's really cool. I think the only non-similarity there is it's not a very short game. Like where the first one was only like, I think a 2 hour game. Not even that, it was an hour or something like that. I don't even know where this guy's at. Okay. We'll just keep on going. The lore is very deep. It is. It's very deep. Probably can get deep, I guess. To the trench. Barracks. Is there any ammo? That'd be great. There we go. Okay. Oh, no, where he is. Oh, there he is. Where are you gonna go? Oh, why do you gotta come this way? No. Go the other way. I got a hatchet. We're great. We're great. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to hit that. Oh, he's gonna come this way too. I need you to run. Or not. Okay, that's fine. Just jog. This way. Well, I don't know. I don't think he's really hard to kill. I mean, he just takes a lot of bullets. I just don't have the ammo to fight him. So I think I've fought him before. But no, I don't think. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe he might be. I don't know. Remember. Okay, open the door. Go on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Find your fiance. I don't think I found him. I don't think I found him. Okay.
Great.
Today, the American Expeditionary Forces faced considerable losses in France. The brave men fallen on these
John.
Fields will forever be
defenders
not of just Europe, but the world.
What's the matter, Emily?
President Woodrow Wilson spoke to our
I can't do this.
Asking them to stand tall.
What's the matter?
I can't take you dying again.
Speak of them proudly, and remember
I'm still hurting.
What's the matter, Emily?
But the war effort in Europe is not our
Your death was just so...
Shameful.
On the rise due to
unfair.
Influenza known as the Spanish flu. The New Orleans City Council decided to open yet another emergency hospital in the old Derceto plantation.
Where is this? Where am I?
I don't know where we are. I don't know.
Is it finally anyone we are waiting for all the time? Close. We're still on chapter 4. We should be switching to chapter 5 pretty soon. Let's see. There's only 5 chapters for each character. So,
Oh, come on.
Okay. Yeah, there's only 5 chapters in the whole entire game, but if you want to like add up to the characters, it's about 10 chapters. Great, another puzzle. Great. Nope. I feel like this is just a trial and error, not like, yeah. There we go. Well, okay then. Oh, I did it. Okay, I did it, yeah. I got a map. Great. It's locked. Box of biscuits. I wouldn't eat them. Closing a refuge.
Closing a refuge. June.
I'm not reading all that. That's a whirly too long. Okay, we need that. Let me put this over here. There we go. Oh gosh, we gotta put all this together. Surgery. That goes here. Laboratory. Archive. What does this say? Oh, I can't read that. Foyer? No, that's something different. What does this say? Morgue. Morgue's right there. Nope, it's our tribes. Morgue's here. There it is. Let's see. That could probably stay there, I guess. what's it say? Respiratory? That seems right. What? Foyer. Archives, that's right. I got to do that. Okay. So if that's the case, oh man, I can't really see. That goes like that. This is a surgery. Where's the surgery? Yeah. There it is. Is that right? Yep, that's right. And then I don't know what goes that way. I'm thinking that goes that. So there's not really anything there. That goes there. It's the laboratory. That's right. It's not right. Maybe switch. And then this is here. What is this? Morgue. Morgue needs to go. Well, it should be like that, but this is arc chops, and that goes there. This. No. Oh. These are both the morgues. It's there. That's not a morgue either. Huh. Inventory. That's right. That's right. That's not surgery. Oh, there's the other thing. I think that's what it is. Yeah. Okay. There. And then, what is this, laboratory? Yeah. And then this is foyer. Oh, wait. This is morgue. But where would the morgue go? There's already a morgue there. Oh, I see where it goes. Okay. Why do I have this paper right here? I don't want this paper. Apparently this paper is supposed to go somewhere. I think it has to go there. But then you can't put the foyer there. What? Yeah. And then that goes there. Yeah. Okay, that has to be right. Or something's missing here. What the heck? Morgue. All I can do is spin this. Wait. All of them had to have an opening. That does. What the heck? Okay, well.
Yep.
Map. Okay, that's not gonna help me at all. Okay, great. Grab this over here real quick. This is ammo, okay. Hmm. 1919. That's not the foyer. That is the archives. Archives. That's that. That is the laboratory. That is that. But this is not fitting anywhere. Not really. It's just confusing. Move maker, move. I mean, maybe they gotta be. Oh, okay, that worked.
What's that?
What's what? 215? I don't know. That's not good. This ain't good. This ain't good. This is always not a good sign. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Are we done here? Is this what you wanted?
Who was this? Okay. What? The truth. Okay. We're going to just run. Maybe they go this way. Not that way. It says just get out. What does that mean? Does that mean like leave the building or like? No, I guess not.
Can't leave yet. I need to get Jeremy out of here.
Guess not. Where am I supposed to go? If you don't. Truth is, everybody wins.
John Ma.
Pay Dr. Revis in his apartment. Okay. Oh, and I can't. Let's see. And Dr. Gray's in his apartment. It's his office. Where the heck is his apartment? Jeremy's sitting room, WC, production room. Drawing room, just a ground, servant's room, just a reception, clerk's office, Dr. Gray's office. Where is his apartment at? Ground floor, second floor, attic. Sitting room. Okay. Oh, the Spanish flu. Pay Dr. Gray a visit in his apartment. Not that way. His apartment. Okay, it's gonna guide me there, so that's good. Because I don't know. Guess this way. That's locked. Do not disturb. Okay. Oh, there he is.
Miss Hartwood. Lock the door, will you? I'd rather not run into dear Dr. Gray if I can help it.
This feels strange. So very strange.
What? Help. Okay.
You okay?
This place? It's like something from my childhood.
This is the private study of a very peculiar man.
Interesting. That's some great talking right there. Great.
There's a book missing.
Oh, there's the book. Okay, then.
Secret door.
Looks like it.
Careful. Let me go first.
All right. That's not
now
good.
Now we're talking. Great job, Emily.
Okay, we got some burn marks.
This has something to do with the numbers for the talisman.
Good to finally meet you, Mr. Hartwood. I'm here on the behalf of your brother, Philip. You were expecting me, weren't you?
Yes, you're from...
So this is meeting with Jeremy, Dr. Phillips. Do you want to tell me about the Dark Man? I don't. Who's John? Take a look. Is he the author? Huh. Okay. Interesting. Lock closet. Okay. It's not a
snake dagger.
a monograph by Yael Klein.
The snake dagger. Oh yeah, the dagger that we have. Could probably use that somewhere. Can I talk to you again?
Found anything?
Oh, Dr. Gray's in so deep, I knew it. He's as mad as his patients. I mean, look at this. She who can till the soil of this sick world and begin again. The black goat of the woods with 1,000 young. Absolute insanity.
Okay. Great. Nothing else in here. Oh wait, yeah, there is. Oh gosh, we got weird camera angles. Okay. Okay, cool. Get a key.
I can't believe I didn't see that before.
Hush, we haven't went in there yet. Okay. Oh, whoa. Answer the phone. Where's the phone? Where the heck is a phone? Oh, it's out here. I can't sprint. You gonna answer the phone? You gonna do it?
Hello? Who's there? Jeremy?
Jeremy is with the dark man. You can't save him.
Jeremy is with the dark man? Where? Who is he? What is the dark man?
The Hartwood curse. He will come for you too.
Oh no, he won't. Here he is. Investigate the broken clock. I don't know the code. I mean, I should know the code. Whatever. Six colonies. Anything in there? 1909? Nope, that's not it. Jeremy's Testament. Jane John's. What about? Not that. Let's see. First church. Is there like a... number on here? Oh. Not seeing anything there. Closing the refuge. Notes. Okay, we're gonna have to. Whoa, wait. Don't crouch. Nothing there. Okay. Wait. No, that's where we came from. Never mind. I'm gonna go back in here. There has to be something. Okay. Can I close that? Oh, wait, there's something down there. Stop with your turning. Toy talisman. Oh.
Oh, what's this?
Not really important. There you go. So I had to open that for the phone to ring? That doesn't make sense. I think that's what the talisman is supposed to look like. Okay. It's not very helpful without numbers, but we'll try it. Uh, would this be? What would this be? How would I look at this? Oh my gosh. No, turn around. Get in there. Let me look in here again. Make sure there's nothing else in here. I don't think there is. Okay. All right. Well. Love the saxophone. Expecting to see a skimply clad woman anytime soon. Hey. Yeah, it's really soothing, you know? It's better than hearing horror stuff for a minute. I am not seeing anything here. Clad necklace. Yes. It's same thing. A simply glad woman. That'd be funny. 3-5. I don't think that's right though. 3-5-8.
I have the strangest sensation that this is somehow Jeremy's room.
What? No. This is Dr. Gray's private quarters.
Hmm. 358 might be it. Don't think that's probably it, but we're just gonna have to go with that's all we got. That's all we got. Okay. Or maybe would you get that way? 358. 3-5. Walking in the door, he might. 5 and 8. Okay, that's not right, and it's gonna be 3. Five. 8. What's the news? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's locked. Okay. There is like nothing with numbers in here at all. The Dark Man's contract. I mean, it could be 913, but no, it's can't. I don't think it's that. I just can't believe it gave me like some kind of clue. I'm missing something. Okay. This is what we need to be looking at. Okay, I figured it out. I don't know. I'm just looking at it wrong, I think. I see the arrows. Go through the door, Emily. No. Okay. Where's the arrows? There we go. I think it's just gonna follow these arrows. Sort of. And it's turned. I thought. Look like the arrows. There we go. And then. Oh my goodness. Get there. Okay. Because there's arrows right there, but that's how I had it. Yeah. Try it again, I guess. Nope. This was at the bottom. Okay, there we go. The closet's gonna turn into Narnia. Great.
You heard the telephone ring, right?
No, the telephone's cut off. I tried calling the police earlier.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Yeah, that's it. We're hallucinating. Don't worry about us.
Hey, Mr. Carnby?
What?
Nothing, right?
It's a closet.
That's right, detective. I'll see you later. I have to finish this.
You're going inside the closet?
I know what it looks like, but I can't explain it, much less justify it.
All right. You do what you have to do, miss.
Is she
goodbye,
like...
detective.
What? What? I'm so confused. All right. We are going to have to stop. Right there for today. We are getting pretty far. I'm surprised we're not in chapter 5 yet. You think you would be on chapter 5. We've played for a long time, but very fun. Stuttering's not too bad. I think it's getting better here and there. Hopefully that stays the same. Maybe it was the fog or something like that, like you were saying, Martin. Something to do with the fog, maybe. But yeah. But anyways, guys, I'm going to jump on off of here. And got some stuff I got to do. But thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being here and everything. Appreciate it. I will see you guys in the next video or the next live stream. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day and a good rest of your week. And I'll see you guys next time. Detective's thinking he's followed the loon to the lunar beginning. He's getting there. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye.